everybody, it's Paul again. Today I'm going to show you my quick little paint booth that I make in the garage, just to, because it's so cold outside, you know, it's like 10 degrees, I'm not going outside to paint, so it's a nice little setup that I do. I get at Michael's for painting, you know, in winter times. So I'll show you the assembly. It's got the bottom piece I set up here. And it's just a storyboard from like Michael's. Set this guy up. And then I notched the top. It looks kind of like, you know, kind of like a Legos. And that kind of holds it all together. That's that, and then the final piece is the exhaust. Which I already have a exhaust fan in the garage that I put in here many years ago for smoking out here. But I gave up smoking 4 years ago, and I had no other uses for the fan, for the exhaust fan, so now it turned into my paint booth fan. So I just have like a start collar with magnets on it, and I just magnetize it to the grill, and then I just got this flexible ductwork, put that in here like that, and then I just spray my RC bodies in here. I still use a respirator still because that paint's nasty, man. But this really gets rid of all the fumes, man. Then I just switch. And all the fumes go right out. So yeah, just paint in there. I'll take some pictures of. I'm gonna paint a body today. So, all right, I'm gonna do the do this body and just do the first coat of white here for you. Just see how that thing works. But here we go. that's just the first coat, so I'll take more pictures as I'm going.